my favorite places to be is in between. So on a bus, in a car, on a plane, just anywhere where you're not expected to get anything done and you can just be. Ideally, I'd be able to create such spaces in my daily life regardless of whether or not I'm in a mode of transportation, but that is a work in progress.